I have a biggie to share with you on this beginning of this week. Often in human mind, we feel a sense of deadlines, either real or imagined. We feel as if there's just not enough time to do what we need to do. Give yourself the spiritual power this week to realize there is enough time, that God will make enough time and God will expand time as needed. Here's what it says in Ephesians 1, verses 9 and 10. God has made known a plan for the fullness of time to unite all things in God, to know that with God there is always enough time. And you have enough time to do what you need to do this week. You begin this day realizing and knowing that there is enough time to complete everything that is necessary. As you contemplate the tasks that are ahead of you, you don't fix your attention on circumstance or even on appearance. You know that God's perfection is present in you and in all your activities and in all your tasks that you need to do. You begin each undertaking relaxed and unhurried. Now that's a change, isn't it? You go into meetings with a new calmness, knowing that God is guiding you to perfect completion of all things in the right way at the divinely appointed time. You take time to recognize and enjoy the specialness that is contained in today's experiences. You don't rush through life. You take your time and you enjoy your life. As you move through the day, you discover that the good is always there, provided by God to meet you and to greet you. The activity of your mind and hands is needed and important. There is enough time. There is enough time for work, and there is also enough time for play. There's enough time for visits. There's enough time for social interaction with others. You anticipate the joy that you're going to experience in both expected and unexpected ways today and every single day.